Patrick clears it down the ice. They wave off icing. Warbird's back to play it, wiping out with Simmons. He goes into the boards, but pops up. He's fine, looking for the puck. Has it, waits, fires, save made by Quick, and play is stopped. They got to spare. Flyers trying to get their offensive mojo going here. Fast to spare to Simmons. That one drifts in on goal. Slipped away by Quick. Bounces back to the side, and then Quick a jab at it. Then a Quick shot, save, rebound back to Prober. His shot, a broken stick. Really didn't matter where the Rangers fired the puck. He made the save that night, but apparently they have a book on him through the Kings, as that has been consistent. Their approach, here they come. Here's Clipper with a pass in the middle of the shot, and they score! Beautiful rush, and Austin Wagner
to the blocker side. Here's the breakout. Bank play off the wall. Heads up play by Wagner. Does a give and go with Clifford there. Really.
He fanned on his dumping attempt. Simmons there to bank it out of the zone. He's spending a lot of time in the offensive zone here of late. Here's Doughty. In across the line. Swings wide. Doughty is shot. Save made. Stolarz and the rebound to Gudas. If he keeps playing the way he has, he'll try to match history on Saturday against Anaheim, unless he should get into this game as a replacement. Flyers after the puck. Here's Couturier. He scores! Sean Couturier, the backhander.
Provorov involved again. Giroux makes a great desperation whack at that puck to get it to Couturier. Gets it around Drew Doughty. He's surprised by it.
Justin Brown. As you say, he gets it. Tries to draw penalties too. Here's Kopitar. Odd to the point. Forward. Delivers to Doughty for a shot. Save. Stolarz. Rebound is loose in front. Bounces free. Here's Voracek. Gost is spared to a cutting Raffle. Hit across the line. Raffle, a little stutter step move, and his pass is knocked down. The Kings look to break out, and they've got numbers big time. Here's Leipzig moving up. Leipzig across the shot, and they score. Kempe buries that one. Flyers got caught. Played it away from him. It had eye foul. He was checked, and Couturier and off the board, checking across. Lindblom moving on in. Lindblom, the shot, and the save by Quick. Rebound! He tried to bank it in. Quick kept it out. Bounces in front, and Quick is able to smother it. And now Voracek from behind. Onside as the puck does go into the zone. Lindblom dug it free to Couturier. For Provorov, across. Big shot, Sanheim, and the save. Provorov able to get it back. Sanheim missed it. And he stopped on the boards. And the Kings steal it. Here's Haglund. Haglund waiting. Tried to center it. Goes in on Stolarz. Didn't know where it is, but it's in his equipment somewhere. Across it goes. Giroux. Pass down low board. Check. Trying to get it in front. And went behind the net. Now Simmons from the angle. It's blocked. 24 seconds. Back to Gost. Despair. Across to Giroux. Giroux takes a look again. His pass. Voracek shot. He scores! It's tied at two. To Leipzig. 2 seconds. Pass across, they go in offside, and the horn sounds. So the Flyers tie it late. Here's Doughty, dropping it back. Kempe, back for Doughty, it's tipped. Stolarz has lost his stick. Here's Doughty holding on. Cross ice, the shot, and Stolarz the save! Another shot goes into the safety netting! Couturier needs to shoot the puck, he'll drop it back. Provorov runs out of time. And the overtime passes without a goal, although there certainly were chances. Captain looks to give his team the early lead in the shootout. Straight on in. Deeks. And scores! Oh, what a beauty from the captain. 1 for 2 this year. Cuts on in from the left side. Slowly holds and scores. Almost came to a stop. Nolan Patrick, 1 for 1 this year. 2 for 6 for his career. Wastes no time. Cuts on in and scores! The Flyers have the lead. They're a save away from a win. He is 2 for 3 in his career. His first attempt this year. Swerves on in. Poke check try. He hit the post. It did not go. And the Flyers win it.
Yeah, he thought
the rule was it was not in on the ice. But let's take a look. It's in. That's not the underside of the bar. That's the underside of the net it hits. So this game will go on.
Over just yet.
Therefore, we have a goal on the ice.
So they do the review, reverse the call, and we'll head to some extra shots here in the shootout. Tyler Toffoli, 0 for 10 in his career. He'll try to get off the schneid and win a hockey game for his team. He cuts in, scores, and the game is over. And so is the Flyers' winning streak.